hello. Wait, where are they go, sef?
Shaggy! Broda Shaggy!
Where are you talking now?
Broda Shaggy! Have you ever seen an antelope before?
Antelope? He said they were mean. We never see an antelope before.
No. I said an antelope, not a antelope.
You should know where be like, oh, we're so fine. So because you don't carry person go American embassy now, you don't carry assets. Abi, with these assets, we'll be like Chloroku, where they mix with mushroom.
Excuse
you, do what? See, make I tell you, when they say hey, antelope, do you know the meaning?
Tell me.
Do you know the origination?
Tell me.
Do you know where it come from?
Tell me.
You don't know. When they say, why is he hey, antelope? What's a noun? A noun is a name of a person, animal, place, or thing.
Okay.
What's a antelope? Is he a animal or a name? You see, you don't even know. You understand when they talk about book, you leave it to us. You understand? It's not about assets. No, it's not. A book is not about assets. It's what is upstairs. That's why they say brighter grammar, because the future is bright on a grammar. It's so cute. So why they not say antelope? Watch it. You understand? The way it's pronounced, antelope. You see the way you pronounce it, antelope. There's a name. You understand? The real name is Angelina. You understand? Angelina Lopez. Let me tell you the history. You understand?
Go ahead, please.
The cousin of Angelina Lopez is the one that come to London in 1932. So when you now see Angelina Lopez, now say, Auntie Lopez. It's Saki, Abi. I see the way you are looking. You are flabbergasted. You are like, this boy. IQ is too high. This boy is too noble. Well, with thank God. That's how God make us. All these things. You know, once in a while you see it in the channel. You can see it in history book. Once in a while. That's if I decide to put it there. Oh yeah. Because they go say what? The antelope of a Limpopo is sent by a envelope. Oh yeah. Hello, I'm a young. Thank you, creator, thank you, Papa. Now, Georgie. Love you. Thank you.